In Washington. Here are some of the stories we are covering today, Thursday, July 30, 2015. Top U.S. diplomat speaks tough on the need for peace in South Sudan.
Patience of my country, of the region, and of your other international partners has run out. Too many lives have been lost, too many millions of South Sudanese displaced, and too many on the verge of starvation and facing homelessness. The talks cannot continue without end. The situation cannot go on any longer.